On the occasion of National Physically Challenged Day, DCCBI organized T20 for the specially abled citizens. Today, on the grounds of Nims University, Divyang Cricket Control Board of India have organized T20 cricket tournament, which will continue till 1st December 2019. The opening match was played between the representative states of Tamil Nadu and Karnataka. The guests of the opening match were Mukesh Kanchan, President, Kanchan Sharma, Pattern of DCCBI, Durgesh Sharma, the Vice President, Suresh Upadhyay, Rajasthan Team Sponsor, Pawan Parikh, Vipra Foundation, and to welcome them, the Director of NIMS University, Dr. Pankaj, was also on attendance during the inaugural ceremony. This was followed by the national anthem and the toss won by Tamil Nadu team, where they chose for batting. With the moist weather, the day also seemed not that supportive for Team Karnataka. The captain of the Team Tamil Nadu, Sacchin Shiva, was the opening batsman for the first match of the first event in NIMS University. The team gave the target of 173. Team Karnataka came for batting in the second half of the match. In the mid of the second half of the match, Karnataka went scoring 64 runs in 11.1 overs. The team was continuously setting itself into pressure. Simultaneously, as the sun sets, the match seemed clear with an idea for the winner. And that resulted real, with Team Tamil Nadu winning the match with 88 runs. While asking about the defeat, Manpesh, the Karnataka captain, said that due to busy schedule, they did not have enough practices. However, they are happy because Tamil Nadu played well and won the match. Shiva was addressed with the award of Man of the Match and Karnataka as the runner-up for the first match of the event. The captain of the winning team, Sacchin Shiva, said that the weather was not that supportive and the wet pitch was a barrier to the match, and so they decided to bat first and it resulted them great.
Captain also, I'm not a player, but I like to my guys in the team unit only, not for the my side only. Just now we still supported only. Otherwise, he's a teamwork. So, congrats to my team also. Thank you.